you and O'Malley both have faced the impact of recessions.
We killed $7.5 billion
not a tax.
Fees are dedicated sources of revenue for a specific purpose. They're not, so-called off the books, I guess, to some extent.
Do you have a tax on health plans?